Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Pablo and welcome to another video. This time I want to give you an insight on how I pick my pumpkins from the garden. This is my first batch of pumpkins that I have grown on my garden, so I will give you some basic information on how to pick it and when to pick it. So, as you just saw, I tried to cut the vine of the pumpkin with some clippers, but it just broke. That is not ideal, but as you just saw, I used the clippers to cut that part that was ripped, just to make it smooth and nice. Also, make sure that the length of the vine is at least 10 centimeters. I look for an orange color when I pick my pumpkin. That's not always the case, since the pumpkin could not always be completely developed. My pumpkins have been orange since a long time ago, but I haven't picked all of them at once. I have been slowly picking one by one. All of them has been very tasteful. I believe that the longer that you leave it to mature, the better that it will taste. Growing this pumpkin plant for a few months has given me an insight on how the plant should look like if it's healthy. I always look for a rich green color, and I get a little bit worried when the plant looks like this. I think this plant may need a little bit more water, but I'm not too worried about it because I already got plenty of pumpkin. So the last thing that I like to do is to wash the pumpkin, get rid of all the dirt from outside, dry it, and storage it. One last thing I want to say is that I love growing pumpkins. Pumpkins are so easy to grow, but always remember to add fertilizer to make sure that the plants grow healthy and that it produces good fruit, healthy fruit. If you want to learn more about pumpkins, make sure that you check the other videos on my channel, and as always, if you have any questions, please make sure that you write a comment down below and I will answer it as soon as possible. Thank you for watching.